Hello, I am Victor Slenter from the Netherlands. In the Netherlands, the dentist serves all inhabitants younger than 18 years free of charge. Above 18, you will require an additional dental insurance. 80% of the population has this additional insurance. The routine examination by the dentist can in most cases also be done by the dental hygienist. What advice do I have for a country willing to forecast the demand for dentists? My advice would be to start out from the present demand. Usually, there will be some data available on utilization of the dentist, be it from university studies, regular data collection by health insurance providers, or the scientific associations of dentists themselves. If not, you will have to do a quick scan amongst a small sample of the inhabitants. Almost all countries have also a demographic department. Combining the utilization data with the demographic prognosis will give you a first impression of the estimated demand for dentists in the future. Is this enough? No, this is not the case, because dental health is rapidly changing in most European countries. You will need age and sex-specific data on two drivers, the prevalence of caries and the prevalence of edentate people. For both drivers, you will also need to have an estimation of the development in the next 15 to 20 years. This information should be gathered from experts at universities, training institutes, and dental research institutes. In the Netherlands, at present, we do not have plans to improve good practices on this subject. On behalf of the Advisory Committee on Medical Manpower Planning, I wish you an inspiring start.